by 10. This is the 13th year for this robotic competition. Each year, students in the computer engineering class give up their social life and dedicate themselves to building these bots to compete for bragging rights and a grade.
Most of them have been putting in an average of one or two all-nighters a week, probably more.
72 students in Professor Gabriel Elkheim's computer engineering class have forgone sleep, working around the clock to create their robots for tonight's friendly competition.
Our teacher said that it would be the hardest thing that we do up till now, and it definitely has been.
Among all these wires and stuff that looks like junk is a robot, or bot. Their mission? Program their bot to ram into a tower, retrieve three ping pong balls, and load them down into two targets in 2 minutes. Most have already received pre-approval to move on to the competition. Others are scrambling to meet that deadline.
This is definitely the hardest thing I've ever attempted to do.
Why?
Like, by far. Because there's so many issues.
Sorry. How much sleep have you got?
Tonight, not at all.
Really?
Yes.
You've been up how long?
For more than 24 hours.
While students stress over last-minute repairs, there really is a method to all this madness.
It teaches the students how to put a system together, from the microcontroller, from the software, the electronics, the hardware, the whole thing together.
In between the frantic scrambling around, there were a few students who snuck in some Z's, deadline or not.
And I'm very proud of them. They've come up with some really nice designs.
And there is a theme to that, usually goes along with the mechatronics competition. This year it is Slogolympics. They receive a grade based on whether or not their bot can complete the task. Dan?
It sounds easy, doesn't it? I mean, it sounds easy, but it's not.
It is not.
No. Cool stuff. Thank you, Phil. The competition takes place tonight. It happens at the UC Santa Cruz Media Theater. It gets underway in about 5 minutes. It'll run till 8:30 tonight, and it is open to the public afterwards. They can get some sleep.